Hello.
Hello, my name is Scudderman. Can I please speak to...
Yeah, this is she.
Hi there. I'm calling with... I'm in charge of hiring here.
Yeah, hi. How are you?
I'm doing great, and I have your application here in front of me. I'm calling to see if you would be interested. We have some seasonal positions available for spring.
Mm-hmm.
More specifically, the month of April.
Just for the month of April?
Yeah, we're trying something new here. So what we're going to do is we're going to have, like, themes, and we need you to be, like, our mascot. So on April Fools, we'll dress you up like a fool and have people throw at you. And then for Easter, we'll put, like, you in an Easter bunny outfit.
Okay, wait, but what?
And
you
we'll
said
have people throw
things at you?
Yeah, eggs on Easter.
You're kidding, right?
And 420, we'll let people put their blunts out on you.
What? What did you just say?
Yeah, so if you're interested. And on Earth Day, we'll dress you up as a recycling bin.
Yeah.
And then we'll have people throw water bottles at you.
You're wasting my time right now. Are you serious?
Those are the holidays that are in April. You're lucky.
Yeah, the holidays that are in April. You're, like, insane. Dressing somebody up as a trash can?
Yeah,
are you kidding me?
On 4th of July, we had the girl shoot bottle rockets out of her.
Yeah, and, oh, you did.
It burnt off all of her back hair.
Mm.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. Do you want the job or not?
No, I do not want your stupid-ass job. Are you kidding me? I
no.
don't know where you're calling
what?
From. You're insane.
I want you to come in. Okay, fine. We'll extend it to the middle of May, because on Cinco de Mayo, we're going to need a piñata.
You're off your rocker. Oh, my God.
Are you saying you don't want to be a human piñata?
No, nobody wants to be a human piñata. You crazy?
It's not a piñata. It's a piñata. Have some respect.
So... Some respect for what? Are you kidding me?
Hello?